Ladies and gentlemen, tonight here at Pechanga Resort Casino, the Bellator 219 prelims continue now with 3 5-minute rounds in the welterweight division. Introducing the blue corner first, at 5'11", weighing in 169.4 pounds. His professional record early on stands at 1-0 by way of Detroit. He fights out of San Diego, California, Marcus Explosion Anthony. And across the cage, his adversary out of the red corner at 5'11", weighing in 169.4 pounds. He's undefeated as a professional. 4 victories without a defeat. He fights out of Compton, California, Joey Black Eyes Davis. And your referee in charge of the action, James Beers.
All right.
Well, stay there, guys, stay there. Hey there. Fight, are you ready? Fight, are you ready? Fight!
Get your hands going, Marcus. High school, let's go now.
like doing it either. But hey, this is what we do. This is what we do. We ain't gonna do it forever. Let's get in and get the fuck out.
Sport, basketball, football,
that's how you do it, man.
Wrestling.
Ladies and gentlemen, inside the Bellator cage, it comes to an end suddenly. 4 minutes, 21 seconds. Round number one, the winner by knockout, still undefeated, Joey Black Eyes Stevens.
Congratulations, my friend. That was a beautiful right hand that just touched him right on the chin, put him out. He was stiff going down, just started to wake up. He's hit the ground, and you're coming after him. 5-0 inside this Bellator cage. What is it that you want next?
Just keep working hard and progressing. I just want to thank my coaches. I want to thank my family for putting me here on this earth. And but what's next is just keep progressing. I got a lot to work on. That's my last fight. I didn't look the way I wanted to look. But I'm just blessed tonight that I got the W.
Your wrestling, when you took him down and then you control position, that seemed to be what started to set up his hands starting to come down. As you started to come in with your feints, his hands started dropping down. Did you see all of that happening in front of you?
Absolutely, Big John. I know that I didn't want to take him down too early in the beginning because I knew I would have gave away some of my tips. But as I got the takedown, I knew it would easily wear him down a little bit, and I just wanted to work my movement, and land what I can land.
Well, if given an opportunity at 5-0, who is it that you want to take on next in this cage?
No one. No one. I still got, just get better. I'm not going to call out anyone right now at 5-0. But I will be a dominant force in Bellator. I will be hard to reckon with. And I can't wait till that day comes.
Well, I can't wait till that day comes, too. I love the attitude. I love the work ethic. Congratulations on a beautiful performance. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Joey Davis.
Baby, for you, Uncle.